Hi, I'm Lorenzo Gui from Venice International University, and I want to present you the course Regions and Cities in the Global Economy that is part of the Globalization Program 2009 at VIU. The course aims at framing the debate on globalization and its impact on local territories and local communities. We will present and discuss the concept of local economic development and the difference, for example, with the related concept of local economic growth. Then we will deal with location factors that affect the choices of firms to locate in a specific area, or the agglomeration economies that structure the economic environment at the local level. After that, we will have a series of guest lecturers that will discuss with us issues like the relation between tourism and local economic development, the role of big urban metropolitan areas in the global economy, or the economic impacts of certain kind of activities. In the end, students will be invited to present a case study of a region or a city of their interest, and they will show they will discuss with the class the policies of local economic development that the community has been implementing during the years. So I hope you will enjoy the course and you will join us. Thank you.